A European tech developer created a wave energy converter disguised as a boat. The design aims to produce energy while protecting the device from salty water problems. Called Penguin, the boat features a unique asymmetrical shape designed to capture the energy in the waves from all sides. As waves crash into its hull, it rotates in place, revolving around a central point, transferring and capturing the energy from the waves crashing into it. Its design also considers marine hazards, including collisions and other mishaps. Soon, the boat will be used for a wave energy wind farm project in Barbados. The great thing about wave energy is that it is continuous, unlike wind and solar. That's an essential consideration for energy planning in island communities, where suitable on-land sites for renewable energy development are limited. Do you agree? Let us know what you think about this innovation.